bit of interesting trivia about this next one. It's the original version by Bessie Smith came out, it was 2 weeks before the stock market crash. So it's almost prophetic. Once you know exactly which song it is.